Everything between us is good. I'm riding this cloud, baby, ready to fly, but before I take another step, would you catch me if I fall for you? 'Cause I'm falling, I'm falling, I'm falling. I'm so used to standing, so used to being on my own. But this thing is new, babe. It feels like I'm losing control. I'll take another step if you catch me when I fall for you. 'Cause I'm falling, I'm falling, I'm falling. Will you promise to be there? Stay by my side always, whenever I need you. Don't let me down, no, no. If I give you my all, don't let me fall. Would you do that for me? Hold me. Will you love? Will you love me?
And these witnesses, will you, Darrion Ferguson, take Waynetha, Neil, to be your wife until the coming of the Lord Jesus Christ, or as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Will you, Waynetha, Neil, take Darrion Ferguson to be your husband until the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ, for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Waynetha, Altanisha, Neil, I take you to be my best friend, my faithful partner, and my one true love. I, Darrion, take you, Waynetha,
to be my wife.
To be my wife.
To love you with all my heart's affection.
To love you with all my heart's affection.
To endow you with all my earthly possessions.
To endow you with all my earthly possessions.
To give you all the honor of my name.
To give you all the honor of my name.
And to share with you.
And to share with you.
The grace of my God.
The grace of my God.
Today I choose you as my husband. I can't promise you that dark clouds will never hover over our lives, or that the future will bring us many rainbows. I can't promise you that tomorrow will be perfect, or that our life will be easy. But I can promise you everlasting devotion, my loyalty, my respect, and my unconditional love for a lifetime. I would just take you, Darrion,
to be my husband.
To be my husband.
Where you go, I will go.
Where you go, I'll go.
And where you stay, I will stay.
Where you stay, I will stay.
Your people will be my people.
Your people will be my people.
And your God, my God.
And your God, my God.
Still.
virtue of the authority vested in me as a preacher of the gospel and as the laws of the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Let no man separate. You may kiss your bride. I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Darrion Ferguson.
To celebrate and to see you both become one.
I love you. I always love you. And I'm glad that you're my little brother.
I'm praying for y'all. Y'all always put God first. And I'm going to say, just keep everybody out of your business.
A true best friend at the end of the day. A guy that I would give my last to any time it ever counted. And he knows that. So to Netta, I say that this is a stand-up guy. This is a guy that you know by experience that has your back just as much as he has your back just as much as you have his back. So as long as you guys, once again, keep God first, you guys stay together, you guys pray together, you guys live together. There's nothing that you can't do together. So congratulations and keep on giving.
Work that chair, do the damn thing, all I wanna hear is you say damn.